Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard. Once you have located your seat, we are...
Oh, hi, guys. I'm on a plane to Paris, France. And I'm so excited. I can't wait to see you there. Au revoir.
Français, c'est la tour Eiffel, Paris, France. In English, I said, this is the Eiffel Tower in Paris, France.
Bonjour, yeah. Je m'appelle Ava the S.T.E.M. Princess, and I'm an artiste. And I'm also a genius, and so are you. Bonjour, je m'appelle Ava the S.T.E.M. Princess, and I'm an artiste. And I'm also a genius, and so are you. I've been in the park all day, painting a new masterpiece with science. Stay tuned, everybody.
Hi, my name is Ava the S.T.E.M. Princess, and today we'll be using science, also known as surface tension, to make nail art. We're gonna make things slide across the surface using surfactant. Let's get started. We're gonna pour our milk inside of the pan, the metal pan. We're gonna pour our milk inside. You can see that milk all inside. Now we're gonna use our food coloring and put it around the edges. Let's go with blue. Let's go with red. Now we're gonna use some of our detergent and dish soap to put, we're gonna put our cotton ball inside of it. Let's take our cotton ball, dab it that whole entire, soak up that cotton ball. Soak the cotton ball. There. Now that we have soaked the cotton ball, we're gonna put it inside. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Look at that color. Oh! It just like, just kaboom! That's how pretty those colors are. Now we're gonna use Q-tips for this one. Get our Q-tip. Is there somebody here? There we go. And yes! Look at all those beautiful colors!
Guys, we're gonna do the same thing, but in a circle pan. Let's put the colors in.
Also known as soap, reduces surface tension. This helps things easily move across the surface. Like washing your hands, you guys. When you wash your hands, the dirt and germs go away. Keep washing your hands, you guys.
We're gonna use our paper and we're gonna put it inside our milk art. Let's take one piece of paper and now we're gonna drop it inside. Let's see what it becomes. Let's get it out.
Whoa, look at that pretty color. Now let's do another one.
This is gonna be so cool, you guys. Let's go mine.
Mine. Now. Oh!
so make sure you wear gloves.
And even though it's still on the paper, watch this. Take a Q-tip, rub it in this, and draw. So you can make your own little design. And then I will take some more right here and swirl.
Look at that. Isn't that so cool?
My masterpiece is finally done, everybody. Let's reveal it. Au revoir, everybody.